Hello, Union Nation, the Union Verse, right? Everyone out there, my name is Dorothy, and I will be leading you through your Inferno Hot Pilates class today. I'm joined by my friend Claire, and all of you out there, we've got our Haleo peeps streaming live with us on Instagram today. Isn't that incredible? Oh, give it up. Hands in the air. Keep them going. If this is your first time to Inferno Hot Pilates, maybe. Keep them going if you are a veteran Pulse Club member. And keep them going if you are ready to work so hard and have a lot of fun. Are you in? Yes, we are too. All right, we got a lot to do today. Lots of fun, high intensity interval training class. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We'll go through a warm-up, glutes, abs, planks, all the things. Stand up, get nice and sweaty. Are you in? Let's go. Lay down on your mat, please. So just find your space here. Just lay down however it feels comfortable. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. Exhale. Do one more. Inhale. Exhale. Keep your eyes closed for just a second. Know that everything you're about to do for the next hour will start the change. Right here, inside. That joy, that strength, that power, it starts to build and then it just comes out. Open your eyes. Welcome to Inferno Hot Pilates. Bend your knees, bring your feet hip-width distance apart and place your arms next to your body. And go over the spinal articulation for the glute bridges. Inhale. On your exhale, tuck, curl, lift your hips up. Squeeze your glutes tight. Inhale. Exhale, lower down slowly to a hover. Inhale. Exhale, tuck, curl, lift hips up, squeeze tight, press your palms down. Inhale, exhale, lower down slowly, come down to just a hover. Inhale, exhale, tuck, curl, lift hips up, squeeze tight. Inhale, exhale, lower down slowly, come down to a hover. Oh, yes. To all my ladies out there, this one is for you. You're gonna begin your glute bridges. Here you go. In three, in two, in one. Here you go. It's up and down. Up and down. You lift and lower. Lift up and down. Squeeze and hover. Lift and lower. Good. Up. Up. Oh, yes. Up and down, up and lower. Lift, lift up and hover. Press down with your feet, underneath your big toes, underneath your pinky toes, and on both sides of your heels. Up and down. Five, four, three, you got it. Two and one. Hold right there. Come high on your toes. Heels move up and down. You start with the up first. Up and down. Up and down. Lift and lower. Come high on your toes and lower down softly. Up and down. Your bum stays lifted. Squeeze. Up and down. A few more. Up and down. Five. Four. Three, two, one. Hold right there. Say hi on your toes. Little small movement. Pulse, pulse. Hips up, squeeze. Lift up, lift up. Pulse, pulse. Good. You got it. Small movement. The Pulse Club is in the house. Got it. Up, 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 up. Pulse, pulse. Up, up, up. Oh yeah! You're starting to feel that burn. This is so good. Maybe you have your Haleo pants on. The burn is just a little bit less, right? You have good tight, good tights, good pants. It makes a difference. Yes, I know I was counting two in my head. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Lower down. Slap it out. Give your glutes some love. Now, this time, go wide. So heels to the edge of your mat, toes come off. Same movements in 3, in 2, in 1. Here you go. Up and down. Lift and lower. Nice. Up and down. Up and hover. Up and down. Fire it up. Yes. Use your core as you squeeze the glutes up. So you make the connection through your whole middle body. Power. Yes. Lift up. You got it. Up. Lift. 3, 2, 1. Hold right there. Come high on your toes. Heels move up and down. Heels up. Heels down. Up and down. Lift and lower. Up and down. Squeeze tight. You got it. Lift up. Up. 10. Yes. 9. You got it. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Yes. 2. 1. Hold right there. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. The music's coming. Here we go. It's up. It's up. Now, I knew my friend, Miss Claire, was going to be my fitness model, so I thought, why wouldn't I throw a little B-I-G in there? Squeeze it tight. Squeeze it tight. Yes, you got it. Breathe. Pulse. Small movement. Yes. It's up. It's up. It's up. Oh, yes. Squeeze. Now, if this is your one of your jams, I invite you to come back at 12 and get your little dance hit on. Up and up and up. Yes, you can. Go 3, go 2, go 1. Lower down. So much fun, right? The most important thing is just to move. Whatever you do, go outside, stay inside. Just move around. Third round. Let's go. Toes together, knees together, heels apart. So your feet make a little V. Here we go. It's up and down. So always in Inferno Hot Pilates, you make it smooth, right? Think like peanut butter, smooth. Think like avocado on your toes. Smooth it out, right? So there's always a beginning. Yes. There's always an end. You move with precision, silky, yes, and smooth. Yes, go 3, yes, and 2, nice, and 1, hold right there, come high on your toes, high on your toes, lift it up, and up and down, up and down. Yes, you control the movement. Just know that the whole universe is out there with you. That's your training team today. We got you. It's up and down. Up and down. Squeeze. Oh, yes. Lift and lower. Give me 5. Nice. 4. Go 3. 2. Good. 1 right there. Hold it. Stay high in your toes. Little pulses. Up. Up. Squeeze. Burn up. It's up. Up. Oh, yeah. You got it. Nice. Knees together. thighs together. Up and up. Squeeze, squeeze. Come a little bit higher. Yes. It's up, up. Each time you come up, you squeeze from the side. Squeeze, squeeze. It's up, up, up. Yeah. Sometimes when the music's a little slower, you really feel it. Just know that that burn means you're doing it right. Yes. Here we go. From 10, go 10, go 9, go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down. That was good stuff. Breathe, 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 breathe. Now, you move into your first abdominal movement. Today, in the Tabatas, that's 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest time, you're gonna ping pong movements. So two movements, you'll do one, you'll do the other, all the way till you get to your 8 rounds, right? Ping pong is the name of the game. The first movement is your hollow position. You just hold, hollow, hold. Hollow hold position, belly in, shoulders up, head up. Yes, ready, and you go. Breathe. So you just hold your hollow position. Now, just for a second, Claire, if you'll show them the modified version, if it starts to be too much, you can bend your legs. Bring your arms down, right? But if you're ready and you'd like to try full expression, go for the hollow hold. Belly is in, yes, shoulders up, head up, no space under your low back. Change, breathe, breathe. Butterfly crunch is your next movement. Hollow position, and you come up to a crunch. Ready, and here you go. It's in, out, in, at, out. Each time you extend back, you try to go for the hollow position. On the exhale, you crunch and you bring everything in. If it's too much, you just slow down a little bit, right? You bend your legs, breathe, you got it. And change, rest, rest. So ping pong, right? Back to the hollow hold, belly in, ready, and here you go. Hollow hold, you're in it, breathe. Belly in, shoulders up. Make your belly as flat as possible. Yeah, so that's not doming out in the front, right? That's doing different muscles and you're causing a little bit of strain here. So if you wanna flatten it out, keep your eyes looking towards your legs. Change, lower down. Butterfly crunch, ready. Arms up, ready, and you go. In, oh yes, in, oh yes. You exhale on the crunch. Yes! You got it. Oh, yes. You just keep moving, right? You're coming up to the halfway point of these 8 rounds. Breathe. Oh, yes. I can hear her. Change. Breathe. Rest. Hollow. Hold. Hollow. Hold. Ready. And here you go. Let's work. Breathe. So remember, at any time, you can bend your legs. You can adjust your arms. It needs to be too much, right? Not trying to stress out the shoulders. Trying to strengthen through your core. Core strength helping keep you upright so that you're able to walk around. Do the things you love to do, right? That's the goal. Change. Breathe. Breathe. Butterfly crunch. This is round 6. In 3, in 2, in 1. Here you go. Crunch it in. Crunch it up. Yes. Extend out long. Come up. Pull it in. Pull. Yes. Pull. Pull it in. Nice. You got it. Change. Hollow hold. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Belly in. Set it up. Ready. And you go. In it. Hollow hold position. Remember, you can bend your legs. Right? Even if you need to come out of it for a second or two, find your breath. Hold on to your breath. Right? Not hold your breath. You hold on to breath. That means you keep breathing. Always. Hold it. Yes, now you change your rest. One more butterfly crunch. Let's close this one out by let's. I mean you. In 3, in 2, in 1. Go! Crunch it up. Pull it in. Extend your arms and legs out. So strong. Oh, yes. If you're getting a light sweat going, that's good. If you're feeling it fired up, that's awesome. You got it. Breathe. Oh, that's good. Good, good, good. Pull it up. Change. Oh, yes. It's time for the party. You grab a little sip of water, right? And if something else is in your bottle, I am out of juice. Take a little sip. Beautiful. Cheers. Good stuff. Place your water down and get ready now for your side plank, your prone series, right? Your plank and your prone series. Claire, if you would set up any elbow that you would like to, I'm just going to go for a 1 minute hold. So if you're on your right, that's awesome. If you're left, that's awesome. There's nothing that's side specific, right? You just set up elbow under your shoulder, wrist in line with your elbow. Claire, will you please show the modification on the side plank? If they need to, you would figure for your leg. Press down so that you can stretch up, right? You can stay right here. Ready, and you're in it. You go. Just reach up and stretch up. Now think, extend the crown of your head long away from your feet, and think feet away from your head, right? Quadriceps engaged, core tight. Open your chest and reach up and stretch up. Right, stretch, body long. Press down with your bottom hand, keeping a rainbow shape underneath your armpit, strengthening through your obliques so that you lift your hips up 1/2 inch higher towards the ceiling. Reach up, stretch up, hold it. Change, come down, lower down. Lay onto your belly. Place your arms next to your body so your fingernails are next to your thighs. Just going for an Iron Man hold here. Make little fists, push your hips down, and here you go. Lift up. So create length through your body. This is beautiful to open through your chest. Keep a soft gaze with your eyes to look just to the edge of your mat. Extend both legs long. Point your toes so you create length through your body. Doesn't matter how high you lift up, it's creating length all the way from the top of your head through both toes. Nice and long, strong bodies. Open up. Feels good through the chest. Open. What is there? Lower down. Amazing work. Interlock your fingers, elbows under your shoulders, setting up now for your forearm plank. If it feels better to press your palms together or press your palms down, go where it feels good for you. Now you're in it. Forearm plank. At any point in time, if you need to bring your knees down or keep them down the whole time, still firing through the core, shift weight a little bit forward, a little bit round of your upper back, and use your toes to push down. Try to visually imagine your heels directly over your toes. You come forward, engage your quads. Core is fired up, armpits squeeze in, fingers interlocked. You got it right here. Hold it, breathe, very strong. You are almost there. I know that you can. You hold it tight, you squeeze it. Yes, you can. Hold. 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 Three, two, one. Lower down onto your belly. Gorgeous work. Iron Man swim. So just like the Iron Man you just did, now this time you're going to add the little flutter of the legs. Leveling up. Leveling up. So Iron Man with a swim. Ready. And go. So same arms. Same eye focus. Same long legs, only this time you flutter your legs, right? You just get a little movement here. Breathe. So you open through your chest, strengthen through your lower back. Nice. Oh, yes. You swim with your legs. Breathe. Flutter. Toes long, legs long. Yes. And lower down. Come down. Use your hands, push up into a high plank position. first. Spread your fingers wide. Think of making an L shape with your index finger and your thumbs. Pinkies roll down, press down. High plank, 1 minute, and hold. Good. Breathe. If this is too much, again, bring your knees down. Breathe. You hold it. Good. Press down with your fingers. Good. Squeeze in. Breathe. Toes press down. Yes. Come forward a little bit. That's it. Strong. Strong. You hold this high plank. I know that you can, right? And if you're working up to your 1 minute, that's fabulous, right? You do a little at a time. 10 seconds, 1 second. Everything counts. You build it, you hold it, you love it, you squeeze it. Yes, right there. Hold, breathe. Hold five, hold four, hold three, hold two. One, nice and slow. Exit really pretty and lower down. Genie your arms, that means bring your elbows and fingers to line up. Then rest your head on your forearms. Flex your feet, heels together, and toes apart. You make a little V with your feet. Press your hips down a little bit. Bring your knees to a hover, and think, heels to the ceiling. Up, up, up. Up so your knees stay hovering off your mat, off your towel. Heels up, up, up. These are called your grasshoppers. Firing, yes, concludes. Heads up, yes. Here we go. Breathe. Up, 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 up. Give me five, four, three, two, one, lower down, nice and slow. Good stuff. Take your forearm plank, interlock your fingers. This time you will hold for 30 seconds. Hold for 30 seconds. At the 30 second mark, you'll begin tapping your knees one at a time. You hold it. Yes. Toes press down. Armpits squeeze in. Neck is long. Soften your gaze to look in front of you. Squeeze it in. You hold it. Now you're firing. Hold it. Breathe. Yes! Hold it tight. Hold it tight. Ready to begin your knee taps. Tap right. Tap left. Right. And left. Right. And left. Right. And left. You got it. Tap. And if you need to slow down the taps, you tap one knee, bring it center. Tap the other knee, bring it center. Right? Breathe. Yes. Breathe. Three, two, one. Lower down. Send your arms in front of you for swimmers. Hips press down. Body long. Ready. And here you go. You swim. Lift your arm, opposite leg. Swim and swim and swim. Good. Try to touch the outside of your space, right? So reach all the way for the walls. Reach for the grass outside. If you're outside, reach for the trees. Reach for the neighbor's house. You reach. You're long, long body. Yes, swim. Swim. You got it. Breathe. Three, two, one, lower down. Oh, the shoulders getting a lot of love today. Set up high plank. You'll set up in your high plank. Hold for 30 seconds. At the 30 second mark, you'll make a big circle with your arm and swing it back towards your hips and then place it down. Yes? If it's too much, do it from your knees. Ready. And you go. In it. Hold it. So again, you're in your high plank. In just a few seconds, you'll bring your arm back. Make a big circle, press it down. Then other arm, right? So send it to the back, towards your hips. Ready, and here you go. Send it back and forward. Nice. Try to stabilize a little bit more through your core. So not letting the hips rotate and go with your arm as you go back. Make the big circle. Nice and slow. Breathe. You got it. Oh, yes. Give me one more circle each arm. Breathe and change. Lower down. That was absolutely incredible. Lay down on your belly. Interlock your fingers behind your low back. Just a little chance to open up through the chest a little bit more. Yes? Here we go. Superman variation. It feels good. Extend your arms long. Lift up. You're in it. Good. Now, if you're a little bit tighter and you need to bend your arms. Absolutely. It's okay if your hands don't interlock behind your back. Just bring your arms as close together as you can. Breathe. You open up. You open up here. Yes. Feels good. Feels good. Feels good. And lower down slowly. Closing out now the plank and prone series with one more side plank. So whatever arm you were on, just go to the opposite arm. Set up. Elbow again under your shoulder. Remember, you can always go to the figure four modification when you need it. 1 minute. Ready. And here you go. Up. Reach up and stretch up. 1 minute hold. Breathe. Yes. I think you might like this one, Claire. This one's a little remix of a remix that you gave me. That's how we do. Right? Because sometimes it's about the remix, and it's about the remix of the remix. Right? So good. Breathe. Reach up and stretch up. Oh, yes. Music is such a big part of this class. It's such a big part of my life. I know my friend Claire, we love the music. Music, it inspires me, it moves me. I hope that it's doing that for you too as well, or find what does do that for you, right? Just reach and stretch and move. Breathe, breathe, almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower down, lay onto your back. Your next movement for the abs will be a split double leg pulse. And you're like, whoa, whoa, hoo, 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 right? Claire doesn't even know what's happening either, so it's okay. So she's right there with you, so check it out. You'll lay down on your back, hands behind your head, one leg up. It's just one, two, belly in. Just split leg double pulse. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Split leg pulse. 1, 2, switch. 1, 2, switch. 1, 2, keep your belly in. And if you can, shoulders and head up, stay up. Yes, elbows out. Toes and legs long. Split and switch. Switch. Yes, you got it. Change. Flutter kicks are next. Hands underneath your low back. Belly in, shoulders and head up, legs long, flutter kicks, ready, and here you go, flutter it up. So remember, ping pong is the name of the game. One movement, a new movement. Old movement, yes, and so on, so forth. This is your combo, your ping pong movement. Split, yes, big, and then little, big, and little, and change, lower down, split leg double pulse, hands behind your head, elbows out, belly in, shoulders up, head up, legs extend, ready, and go, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, that's right, 1, 2, if it's too much, shorten the hinge, that means lower your legs down a little bit, if you need to bend them, absolutely bend them, breathe, watch for the dome, flatten it out. Change. Breathe. Good. Flutter kicks. Coming up to the halfway point. Almost there. Set it up. Hands underneath your low back. Drill your belly in. Head up. Shoulders up. Ready. Flutter kick. You go. You flutter. You flutter. You flutter. That flutter. You flutter. That's right. Yes, you can. Good. Flutter. Legs long. Legs long. Breathe. You're doing amazing. I feel you. Yes. I'm with you. Oh, yes. And change. Rest. Good. Split leg pulse. Hands behind your head again. Elbows stay out. Breathe. You need to keep your head on the floor? Keep it on the floor. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, if you're like, I just want to stand up and do what Dorothy's doing, totally do that. I'm doing the movement, right? Still switching in time. That's right. Good. Breathe. Nice and change. Flutter kicks, hands underneath your low back. Breathe. Round six, coming up right here, right now. You go, flutter, flutter. Good. Belly in. Flutter, legs long. Breathe, breathe, flutter. Yes, get it, get it. Oh, you hear that. The music changing up. Breathe, breathe. You're on the on-ramp, on the on-ramp. Change. Yes. One more of each, one more of each. Split leg pulse. Hands behind your head. Ready. Go. One, two, switch. One, two, switch. One, two. One, two. Good, you got it. Breathe. Oh yeah. Yes. Strong. Change. Rest. Final flutter kicks. Bend your abs will be done for the day, right? But they're ready to go and support you in the standing series. Ready? Flutter kicks. Let's go. Flutter. Flutter. So very important to fire it up. Right, and then you start using your big muscle groups, all the things happening. So good. Breathe, 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 breathe. Yes, you can. Yes. Got it. Drill your belly in. Change. Rest. Nice. Grab a little sip of water. I'm going to have a little sip of water myself. Cheers. And then make your way to a standing position. You'll start the standing position. Breathe. Your first movement, I always like to start with just a squat. You'll just go down and up for a frog squat. Down and up, right? Simple frog squat. I'll tell you the next movement. We'll show you the next movement as we go along. Ping pong, the name of the game. In three, in two, in one, squat. Down and up. Down and up. Down, up. Down and up. Down, up. Yes. Down and up. Chest up and bottom down. Change. Good. Your next movement, a reverse lunge for two. One, two, and forward for two. Other leg. One, two, and forward for two. Let's go. Back and forward. Back and forward. So you keep your feet separated about hip width distance apart when you step back. So that allows for a little more control if balance is an issue today. Yep. Change. Back to your frog squat. Breathe. Three, two, one. Here you go. Down, up. Down and up. Down and up. Drive your knees a little bit out so you can see if you can feel it. Your knees are caving in, right? Quads firing. And when you come to the top, squeeze down and up. Down and up. Use your arms to help you. Change. Breathe. So again, the reverse lunge. One, two, center for two. Breathe. Ready. And go. One, two. Thank you, Claire. Breathe. Back for two. And in for two. I swear, sometimes we're on the same wavelength without even knowing, right? She doesn't know what's happening. You don't know what's happening. I know. I'm feeling that transformation happening. Change. Breathe. Oh, yes. Breathe. You go with it. You do the movements. You do the best that you can. It'll happen. In three, two, squat. Let's go down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down, up. Down, up. Down and up. And squeeze tight. Yes. Down and change. Breathe. Reverse lunge for two. And then center for two. Ready. And here you go. Stay wide. With your reverse lunge. Back for two. Fire it up. Back. And in. Go back. And in. Back, in, back, stage. Breathe. There's one more of each. Frog squat. In 3, 2, 1. Here you go. Bottom down. Breathe. Nice. Oh, that's beautiful. See if you can get your bottom down to go below your knees. Down. Oh, yeah. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Down, up. Down and up. Down. Squeeze. Change. Breathe. Closing this one out. Reverse lunge. Coming to the center for a little pulse. Ready. And here you go. Take it back for 2 and forward for 2. Nice. Back and in. If you need to slow down anytime you're doing these movements, you do it. Benefits still happening. You're here. You're in your space. You're right here. Change. Breathe. Awesome job. Okay. So we got a lot to do today. Go to the back of your mat and towel and turn and face the front, where the front of your space is. You'll just reach your arms up, touch down, walk out to a high plank, that's called an inchworm, and then take one push-up, okay? One push-up and then you'll walk it back. That's your first movement, and then we'll ping pong. Arms up, set it up. Ready, in 3, in 2, in 1, here you go. Down and walk it out. When you hit the high plank, go for your push-up. The push-up can be done from your knees, or if you need to, lay it all the way down to the floor. Use your hands and push up into a little cobra push-up. Still getting the work, right? Here, nice, good, change. Stay on the ground here. Set it up in a high plank for your lizard step-ups. Set it up high plank. You'll step up right leg by your right hand, then left leg by your left hand. In 3, in 2, in 1, here you go. Step it up and back, up and back. Good, breathe. Yes, let's go, my little soldiers. Out and then good, breathe, yes. You know, there's Beyonce and then there's Deonce. Change, breathe, oh yeah, arms up. Inchworm to high plank, push-ups, ready. And here you go, stretch it up, touch down, walk it out. And if you're like, I need a strategy, it's fine, you're doing the work. Getting a nice stretch through your back, it just feels good through the hips, low spine, strengthening your arms with those push-ups. Change, breathe, go to the floor, set up for your lizard step-ups, breathe. High plank position, ready, go, step it up, step back, out and back, right leg, step back, go left leg, step it back, good, right, and left, right, and left, nice, breathe, oh yeah, so this lizard step up is a nice little cardio movement, little to no impact, yeah, change, breathe, walk it back, arms up. That's the beautiful thing about Inferno Hot Pilates. Very little to no impact. Ready, arms up. Here you go. Stretch it up and touch down. Walk it out. Breathe. Oh, yes. Reach it up and stretch it up. Walk it out to a high plank. Knees can come down. Go down to the ground, do a cobra push-up. Change, whatever works for you. Take a high plank position. Your lizard step-ups. Oh, yes. Fire it up. Ready. Let's go. Let's go. Step it up and back. Up and back. Good. Bring it up. Step it back. Your core is tight. You're getting a nice stretch here as you step up each time. It feels good. Maybe you pause for a second. Open up those hip flexors a little bit more. That's fine. Change. Reset. Arms up. Breathe, arms up, and here you go. Reach up and touch down. Walk it out high plank. Breathe, breathe. You got it. Oh, yeah. Inchworm push-ups. Breathe. Yes. You get one more coming up after this, right? Just your lizard step-ups. So good. You close this one out. Dunskies. Change. Stay in the ground. Set up high plank. Right leg and left leg stepping out for your lizard step ups. In three, in two, in one. Last round. Up and back. Step it up, step it back. Good. Up, back, up, and back. Yes. Yes. I hear you. I love you. Yes. Out and back. Out. Change. Nicely done. Good news. You can stay on your mat. Stay on your mat here. One of my favorite moves. Mountain climbers. Yes. So good. So check it out. You're going to set up into a high plank position. High plank position. In Inferno Hot Pilates, the mountain climbers, one leg is suspended at all times. In, in. In, in. To the music. In, 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 in. Yes, slow it down if you need. Breathe. Mountain climbers. In three, in two, in one. You go. Bring it in. Bring it in. Bring it in. Oh, yes. This is the heart of the class. Bring it in. Bring it in. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, change. Check it out. Check it out. You'll stand up. Four squats with an in and out. Down, two, three, four. Down, two, three, four. And you do it again. Ready? And here you go. Go down for two, for three, for four. Touch down, jump back. Go down. Two, three, four, go. Touch down, jump back, go down. Two, change, breathe. Make your weight again to the floor. Set it up, mountain climbers. Oh yeah, I love you too. Set it up, breathe. In three, in two, mountain climbers. Let's go, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in. In, yes. Bring it in. Fire it up. In. Bring it in. Go. Change. Breathe. Your four squats when you're in and out. Oh, yeah. Fire it up. Ready. Here you go. Down. For two. For three. For four. Touchdown. Jump back. Bring it in. For two. For three. For four. Good. Touchdown. Jump back. Go down. Two. Three, four, touchdown, jump back, yes, oh yeah, breathe, stay with it, change, mountain climbers, make your way to the floor, you're up, you can inhale, exhale, hit the floor, set it up high plank, in three, in two, in one, climb that mountain, in, bring it in, let's go, one leg, suspended, all times. Bring forward. Really engage through your core, right? You start to get the little cuts on your toes when you spread back to it. So tighten up. Change. Breathe. Come to the top of your space. Breathe. Four squats. In and out. Ready. Here you go. Down. For two. For three. For four. In and out. Oh yeah. Down. Yes. Breathe. Get it. Come on. Nice. Change. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Oh, yes. Mountain climbers, mountain climbers. Climb that mountain. So again, core engaged. Ready. Go. Bring it in. Bring it in. Weight a little more forward, right? Remember those little cuts on the bottom of the toes? That's when you're using your feet a lot and not as much as your core. So think core engaged the whole time. Pull it in as best you can. Slow it down and think in. In. Change. Breathe. Four squats in and out. Closing this one around. Out. Breathe. Oh, yeah. In three, in two, in one. You go down. Two, three, four. Touchdown, jump back. Go down. Two, three, four. Touchdown, jump back. Yes. Three. You got it. Change. Oh, yeah. Good. Now, A little water if you need. We're moving right away. Right away, moving on. Step into the side for four counts. And then other way for four counts. You got this. Stay low. In three. In two. In one. You go. Go one. Two. Three. Four. And one. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. You got it. Nice. Get lower. Sit down. 3 more inches. Out. Yes. Change. Good. Ping pong. Wide plie. Wide plie. Just little pulses right here. Ready. And here you go. Down. 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 Low. 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 Low down. Go down. Go down. Turn your toes out a little bit. Drive your knees over your toes. Down. 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 Low. 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 Change. Shake it up. If you went one way or the other, it doesn't matter. Right? Just right and left. Left and right. Whatever. Nice and low. Ready? And here you go. Work. Yes. Three. Right? You're doing the work. So it doesn't matter if you start one way or start the other side. Nice side, that lateral movement. Oh, so good. Right? Three. Change. Plie squats. Nice and wide. Set it up. Turn your toes out. Toes go out, knees go over your toes. Ready? Here you go. It's down. 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 Low. 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 Yes, that's it. Down. 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 You got it. You love it. You know it. Breathe. Down. Down. Change. Breathe. Breathe. Shake it out. Get nice and low. Oh, changing it up. Yeah, she's like, I'm going to go with the left. Ready? And here you go. Go one, two, three, four. Other way. One, two, three. And you can throw your own little movement into it. Do what you want, right? You're getting low. You're firing it up. You're on fire. Breathe. Yes, clap. Fun. Yes, change. Breathe. Breathe. A plie. Wide squat. Lot of squats. Ready? Here you go. Down. 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 Breathe. Breathe. I would love it if you could come back after this class is done. Check it out. Go grab a banana, maybe a little juice, a little something, and come back for a new class. Stream it up live, copy it up at 12 o'clock. Change. Breathe. Oh, yes. We'd love to see it. Ready? Set it up. Ready? Here you go. Step, 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 step. Good. Step, step, step. You got it. Breathe. A little music change. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Yes. Oh, yeah. You're feeling it. You're loving it. You got it. You got it. Breathe. Change. Oh, yes. Nicely done. Your plie wide squat coming up. Three, two, one. You go. It's down. It's down. It's down. Down. Good. Breathe. Low. 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 Yes. Chest up on down. Good. Breathe. Oh, yeah. Down, down, change, good, right away, going into your fifth, yes, my friends, your fifth Tabata, ski squat pump, bring your legs together, push your heels down, lift your toes up, just a little pump right here, let's go, pump, ski squat pump, bump it up, good, 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 lift your toes up, toes up, yes, you can add your little arms if you want to, but get low, down, down, yes, it's fast, like you're on the slopes, breathe, breathe, change, come to the top of your mat, wide half burpee, reach up, ready, and you go. In Inferno Hot Pilates, there's always the option to step your leg back one at a time, right? There's no jump at the top. You just reach up. Breathe. You got it. Yes. You're on fire. Breathe. Yes. Change. Come to the top of your space. Face whichever way you want to. Bring your legs together. Toes up. Ski squat pump. Let's go. That's it. That's it. Knees together. Thighs together. Pump it out. Yes. Low. Breathe. Nice. Toes up. Get it? Come on. Breathe. Pump it out. Change. Wide half burpees. Remember, step back if you need to. Three, two, one. Here you go. Reach up, touch down, and jump back. One leg back at a time if you need. Step it up and reach up. Amazing work you are doing for your mind. Feeling good. Taking some of the gunk off, right? Shake it out. Move it out. Breathe. Change. Nice. Walk your feet to the top of your space. Face whichever way you want to. Legs together, toes up. Ready. Pump it up. Let's go. Down. Low. Get low. Can you sit down? 1 inch. 2 inches. Can you go a little faster? Boom. Boom. And boom. 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 Go. Come on. Pump it up. Knees together. Change. Oh, yes. Wide half burpees. This is round 6. Arms up. Stretch it up. In 3. In 2. In 1. You go. Up and back and down. Yes. Oh, yes. She's got it. You've got it. I know that you're doing it. Oh, yes. This burpee is such a good movement, right? We don't always like it, but that's okay. It's good for us. We'll get strength in the arms. Like I said, getting some of the gunk off. Change. Breathe. Round 7. Knees together, toes together. Toes up. Ready. Pump it out. Here you go. Yes. Breathe. Closing it out. This is round 7. You have your wide half burpees. Then we move to the floor. Breathe. Breathe. Oh, yes. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. Change. Breathe. Yes. You control the light. You got it. Arms up. Arms up. Final round. Wide half burpees. Set it up. Ready? And go. Reach up and touch back. And jump back and you reach up and stretch up. Breathe, 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 breathe. You got this. You got this. Can you go? Oh, she's doing it. Her foot is on that gas pedal. She's going. You got it. You got it. You got it. As long as you control it, you speed the movement up. You are always in control and you change. Feet together, arms up, inhale. Exhale, come to the floor. Let's go for clamps. Lie down on your side. Extend your arm long and rest your head on your arm extended like a little pillow. Bring your knees together, heels together, toes apart, and lift your top leg. There it is. Yes. Now little pulses, top leg. Up, up, up. Up. If you're thinking, why do I know the words to that song? Oh, yeah. Do you know who it is? Yes. Spice Girls. Up, up, up. I'm all about that remix. Up, 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 up. You got it. Stay right here. Go 3, go 2, go 1. Yes. Lift your legs up. Stay here. Bend your legs and just elevate your feet. Elevate your feet. Open your clamp. Good. You're going to close for 4. Open for 4. Ready? And here you go. Close it down for 2, for 3, for four, open up, for two, for three, for four. A few more. In, two, three, four, open up, two, three, four, close it down. Two, three, four, and open. Two, three, four. Beautiful. Close your crown. Swing your legs around. Go to the other side. If you're at home, you just roll over. Right, the player's gonna face you. Arms faces long. Breathe, bend your legs, heels together, toes apart. Open your clown. Pulse the top leg. Up, 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 up. Nice. Up. You lift. Keep your heels together, your toes apart. Up, up. Go three, go two, go one. Lift your feet off the floor. Close for four. Bring it down. For two, for three, for four. Open up. For two, for three, for four. Close it in. For two, for three, for four. Open up. Two, three, four. Last one. Two, three, four. And open. Two, three, four. Bring your legs together to close. Lie down on your back. You can roll around a little bit if you need a little bit of space. Start to settle here on your mat. Close your eyes. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. Just stay here. Both hands in the air. I am high air 10. Each and everyone. Take your time here. Stay in your space. Thank you for practicing today.
All the pain that we've been through, all the fears in my head, I still think to myself, what a wonderful world.
See you next time.